Rashmi Davis. Welcome back, students, to the chapter number 1, Environment. In the previous video, we studied about the natural environment. We saw the various realms of the earth: lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. Lithosphere is all about land, hydrosphere, water, atmosphere, the air. And all these three combination together form biosphere. Biosphere where life exists. Now, today we are going to focus on this term, what is ecosystem? Ecosystem, a system formed by the interaction of all living organisms with each other and with physical and chemical factors of the environment in which they live, and linked by transfer of energy and material. When we say about these things, okay, let me give you an example. Sun is the main source of energy, right? Plants and animals depend upon this solar energy. Plants convert through photosynthesis and make food, which indirectly the animals do have the plants directly, or they hunt and then have the food. So like that, the transfer of energy takes place. The physical and chemical factors, when we tell about that two terms, here we have to understand this thing, that the chemical temperature, salinity, pressure, oxygen, everything is involved in it. Okay? So now let's see the story of Ravi. He went to an NCC camp. NCC camp? The military camp where all the students from various states had come, and the meeting was there. In that, a student from Kerala had come. She told about the downpour of water where they have too much of rainfall. Whereas one of the friend of Ravi said that I stay in Rajasthan where the dry state is, means there is lot of rainfall is not there, okay, and cactus is seen. Whereas in Kerala, there are a lot of luscious trees and all the things can be seen. So that is a type of ecosystem where people are staying in. Now just see over here, plants, animals and human beings depend upon their immediate surrounding. Wherever they are staying, they get adjusted to that system of environment, that is ecosystem. Relation between the living organism and the surrounding form an ecosystem. Ecosystems examples are rain, forest, desert, lakes, ponds, etc. You have understood with this term ecosystem. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye.